Oh my gosh, hey.
Okay.
My makeup is
okay.
So getting ready for another convention. I only did my eyeliner. I have to do more and I've already been getting ready for like an hour. This convention is like an official convention, so there's gonna be way more people than there were last time. I'm going with a group of cosplayers that I met at the first convention. It's like it's full circle. They're all connected. So I'm going as Chiaki Nanami this time. Super excited. And my cooking skills are not gonna get any better. So you guys are stuck with this, sorry. Maybe? I don't know, I'm filming this before the con. Okay, I'm gonna go get ready. LOL. So I finished the makeup. It looks absolutely ridiculous on me, but it looks so good in cosplay. That's just because I don't have the right proportions to pull this off by myself. So I'm gonna put my claws on and then we're gonna go. So I'm ready. I'm really worried that it's gonna be super hot, but the thing about jackets is you can take them off so I can just walk around with it. We do need masks at this convention, which I was planning to wear anyway, so no big deal. I think I'm ready to go. Oh, I almost forgot my... Wow, guys. I was making a big deal about this earlier, and I almost forgot my keys because they go here. I'm so good at... Wow. LOL. So, just got dropped off. I think when I get inside, I still have to, like, get a physical copy of my ticket. I don't know how this works. I've never been here before. I already see Demon Slayer cosplayers. That's pretty cool. So hopefully everything works out for me because I will literally stop if it doesn't. So current con day. I'm getting food. So like the last hour maybe I've just been walking around the art gallery. Yep, that's what it's called. Thank you. Yeah, I forgot to vlog. But I'm probably gonna end up going back in, and I thought my last vlog. So I'm probably gonna end up going back in and just being there. But I met a really cool artist that I follow already. Wild.
Thank you.
officially, oh god, officially leaving the concert. It was very nice, it was fun. I'm gonna do a full report when I get home. I feel like my room is pretty warm. I'm tired, my feet hurt, lol. I think it's starting to rain, so I'm gonna get in the car, and if it's raining when we get home, I'm going to cry. Lol. I need to stop saying that, it's not even funny. But my mom is picking me up, and I'm worried I'm going to get rained on. So fun. Do I make TikToks tonight? Maybe. Who knows? I don't have lipstick on. Okay, so I'm back home. We didn't get rained on. We got food. But, yeah. So it was good. I left. You are here. So, I bought one thing, and that was this plush, it's an electro slime from Genshin, and the guy I bought it from said, put it in a dryer for 15 minutes with dryer sheet, it should be really fluffy. So, it was really good. I have a lot of videos, a lot of pictures, it was nice, I loved it, again. Next con, probably gonna be WasabiCon in October. It was really nice. I spent like the last 2 hours between the dance floor and like running around the art gallery and just looking at stuff. I got business cards. And I met a seller who was like the sister of my favorite Danganronpa artist. And she was selling items. So I got their business card. And I'm probably just gonna go in the online store later when I have more money. But yeah, it was cool. I liked it. I don't know what else to say. I don't really want to film after this. I'm not filming any more TikToks. I said I might. I'm not going to. I'm too tired. My feet hurt too much because I was walking around for 4 hours. But in October during WasabiCon, I'm gonna have like a lot of friends that I like go to school with and stuff there. It's like the big convention that they do every year for my city. I've never been. I was supposed to go last year, but like timing and stuff. This one was also kind of last minute. Like I was planning to for a while, and then my friend was like, "No, I can't do it. I'm saving up money to go to concerts." So I was like, "Okay, I'm probably just not gonna go then." And then I decided to go. And by the time I made that decision, tickets were like already way more expensive, and I was like, "Okay, cool." So I have a new cause coming soon. It was supposed to be my 5k special for TikTok, but I'm like almost 5.5k and it's still not here. I have the wig for it, but I don't have the actual outfit, so I can't do anything about it. So I'm probably gonna get a new Toko wig again, just because anytime I try to do anything to that wig, it like dies. Huto 5k special or Chiaki again. I'm probably just gonna go to Chiaki again, just because it's easier to move around in this cosplay. I say that because the hotel's wig gets caught in everything, and it's like I went to my first con and I was like, this wig will be the death of me. So Chiaki's easier to cosplay as well. And then I kept getting compliments on my makeup. They were like, wow, your makeup looks great. And I was like, thank you. It was very nice. I'm tired and I want food, so I'm gonna go post editing or like editing my, well, maybe show up a couple times. Depends how good this is. Probably not that great. And then, I lied. I'm not leaving yet. If I post and you see cosplayers that don't have credit, just comment them down below and I'll make like a master list for the pinned comment, just because I want everyone to be able to have credit and be like, I was this cosplayer, I was that cosplayer, and I'll be like, okay, cool. Okay. People I went with, they're great. Very nice. Recommend hanging out with them, they're cool. Yeah, I think that's all. This is like 5 minutes of an outro that's really crappy. But yeah. Am I gonna post again? Who knows? I might start making playlists again, but I will definitely be posting a WasabiCon vlog. And that'll probably come. Hello? So my WasabiCon vlog, sorry I got interrupted. My WasabiCon vlog will probably come out late October, early November. I just say that because the two dates are like the 16th and 17th. So I'm probably only gonna go one of those days again because like I don't know, I can't do 2 day cons. That's too much for me. Maybe my opinion will change because it's only June. It's June 9th as I'm recording. And there's supposed to be a part two to Bold Matsuri, but I'm not going. yeah. So maybe in October I'll be like, yeah, let me go to this one too. Let me go twice. But it also like depends how far away it is. I don't know when this vlog's gonna be out. It depends on how much I wanna edit it. And then my phone screen recorder, not screen recorder. My screen protector cracked again, so now my phone is like fighting with me anytime I do anything, and it's great. I love it. But yeah. I'll probably edit this when I get bored. So who knows how long it's gonna be. Probably like tonight or something, who knows. But yeah, it was nice. I made like one TikTok there. And it's not even, it's like a very crappy transition video because I didn't want to put in the effort to make a good transition video. So I didn't. I know, it's so easy. Okay, I need to shut up. Okay, well, thank you for watching. If you were there, thank you for hanging out with me or talking to me. You guys were really sweet.
Hey, so this is Editing Maya, super far into the future. Since Bold Matsuri, I have gotten two new cosplays, Officials and Nene Yashiro. If you would like to see those, I have an Instagram and a TikTok. They will both be linked in the description. If you're interested in seeing any of those cosplays or any of my cosplays in videos or pictures, my TikTok and Instagram will be in the description below. Thank you.